A woman was arrested for stabbing a man in the hand at the Steel Plaza T station tonight. The Port Authority says it happened outside the station near the Grant Street entrance.